Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can log on to interview.com and you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about very basic Java entry question. What's the difference between constructor and other methods? The constructors must have the same name as that of the class and it cannot have any return value. Whereas method, it can have any name, it should have a return type. And constructors are only called once, while regular methods can be called many times. So constructors will be called only once whenever you execute this line of code. Whenever you create an object using new operator, the constructor will be called. And for regular methods, you can call the regular methods as many times as you want. Let's debug and check how exactly it works. So I'm in the main method. I'm going to create an object. That means constructor will be called. Can you see here? From this line of code, it moves to the debugger move to the constructor. So that means during creation of an object, constructor will be called. And the normal methods you can call as many times as you want. So this is the difference between a constructor and other methods. Hope this video is useful for your Java interview preparation. Thank you and all the best for your interview. Thank you.